What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating a group policy to stop Microsoft apps from automatically updating itself. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is all about how to stop forced apps from updating in the Microsoft Store using a group policy. Super easy. So let's head into a workstation. I'm logged into my workstation called PC02. We are going to click on Start. We are going to scroll down until we locate the Windows Administrative Tools folder. We're going to click on that. We're going to scroll down again and locate the Group Policy Management console. So click on that. It's going to launch this. Now, I typically like to start within the Group Policy Objects folder. I'm going to right-click on that folder. I am going to select New. So let's give it a name. So I gave it the following name, pretty self-explanatory, and I gave it Computer because it is going to tackle the computer section of the group policy. So let's click OK. Find your new GPO. We are going to right-click on it. We're going to select Edit. And within here, we're going to go into the computer configuration node. We're going to open up policies. We're going to open up administrative templates. And within here, we're going to open up Windows components. And within here, we're going to locate the store folder. There it goes. Now on the right-hand side, the item that we are looking for would be the following: turn off automatic download and install of updates. So double click on it. We're going to enable it. We're going to click Apply. We're going to click OK. And we're going to close our GPO. Beautiful. Now, I am going to select an organizational unit, and it's going to be this one, Test. We're going to right-click on my Test OU. We're going to select Link an Existing GPO and select our new GPO, and then click OK. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.